Okay, so here's some turkeys on the floor. I started cooking today. There's one. We got one going in here. One going in here. There's another one I just finished. And we got another one going in here. So that's where we're at. We got two done. Three going right now. Four going right now. And six more on the floor ready to go in when they're done. Be doing this all day tomorrow. Then I gotta debone them. Oh joy. This is for our homeless Thanksgiving on the street Sunday morning at 9 o'clock at Roosevelt Park in Rapid City. We are live down at the United Urban Warrior Society's 10th anniversary Homeless Thanksgiving on the streets. This is our 10th year. We've had bigger ones. We had smaller ones. We're early. There is just tons of people here. It's just awesome to see the community of Rapid City come together. Various church groups, youth organizations, families coming together, helping the needy, helping the hungry, helping those on the street without anything returned, no police present, no hassle, nice sunny day. Couldn't ask for a better event. More on this event in our video.
Here we go. Thank you. Whole bunch, Alvina.
What should I do?
Can everybody hear me? All right.
I have keys.
I thought I did.
Is there an elder out there that can come up and do a prayer for us?
Yes.
If you come up to the mic,
That way everybody can just enjoy. We get to enjoy on Thanksgiving.
They got them over there, honey. You have to look. Do you need some pads? Maybe we can stop and get some pads for when we. So I want. Come here in a second, you guys. I want you.
I gotta show you in person.
She's here.
This is my daughter. They see you on Facebook. Grace.
Are they visitors?
Yes, they came and they are.
And this is my darling granddaughter.
$8. Can you go up to the mic?
That's a good one.
Continue on. Watch us each and every day. I pray this in Jesus' name. Amen. Oh, Matakura.
Oh, Matakura.